gonna squeeze into this lantern circle here, and we're gonna get started in just a little bit. Did everyone get some cool pictures with the stag over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, did we throw some cool poses? Just me? You did? All right, thank you, everyone in the same. All right, hello everyone. Please come on down and join us here in this lantern circle. Let's go ahead and get a feel for what houses are here tonight. How many of us are from Hufflepuff? No? Yeah, I'm a Hufflepuff. All right. What about Ravenclaw? Any Ravenclaws? Mm-hmm. Just a few Ravenclaws. All right. Where are the Slytherins? I'm a fellow Slytherin, so I love the Slytherins. And last but not least, we're the Gryffindors! Woo! Always a lot of Gryffindors. I love it. All right, but welcome, welcome everyone to Harry Potter Forbidden Forest Experience. Are we excited? Woo! That was great. All right, I'm going to let you all know a few things before we head in. About halfway through the forest, you're going to come upon a beautiful woodland village. At this village, you all can purchase a tasty treat, grow some marshmallows, and even enjoy a glass of butterbeer! Now, I do want to let you know that the village will be the first and last opportunity to use the restrooms along the trail, so please plan accordingly. I do request that everybody stays along this lovely gravel path throughout its entirety. Now, you take your time tonight and truly enjoy yourselves. With that, we'll take as many pictures as your heart desires, and don't forget to share and tag us at HP for the Forest Experience. Now, how many of us here brought a wand?
I brought a wand.
Yeah. All right, if you brought a wand, make sure you keep it handy in there, okay? And if you didn't bring one, never fear, you'll have plenty of opportunity to borrow some bars in the forest. Now, at the end of the trail, you will all come upon the Harry Potter Forbidden Forest Emporium! This is where you all can purchase Harry Potter Forbidden Forest merchandise. All right, does anyone here have a fear of spiders?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, if you do have a big fear of spiders, please be on the lookout for a sign as you pass the village that's going to guide you on an alternate route through the forest! Be nervous, right? There's a bunch of magical creatures inside just waiting for a chance to meet each and every one of you. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, well, if you have any other questions along the trail, a team member will be happy to assist. Are we ready to go in?
Yeah!
Can anyone tell me what this is?
The Illuminator.
That was you. What's your house? 50 points to Gryffindor! All right, so as said, this is a Deluminator. And what it does is it takes light and it brings it back on even the darkest nights. Do we want to see this in action?
Yeah.
All right, let's give it a whirl. We're gonna take those over there. And when everyone is ready, we're all gonna turn and face the forest. And we're gonna let your experience begin.
Woo!
Enjoy,
let's go.
Everyone.
Thank you.
Who's Candice?
Oh, hi guys!
We made it! We made it to the Forbidden Forest event.
It's cold.
It's not that cold,
actually. My hands are frozen.
Okay.
Chocolate in the shape of a frog.
Tonight.
high spirit it is all.
We can get a butterbeer.
How much is it? I think by itself it's like $6.50.
Over there. But look, guys.
Attention. Nifflers have been seen in the area.
Look at him. You see him?
My hand in my screen.
Oh, that's Chris.
Hey.
Thank you.